The seat monitors your heart health, and the real benefit of this platform is that it integrates into your daily life with zero change in behavior required. We started thinking outside the box, what devices do people use every day? So then we came to the bathroom. It's something everyone uses every day. The intention is that we send this home with patients, specifically heart failure patients, who will be discharged from the hospital to monitor them in the home for signs of deterioration, where their physician could then intervene early with something as simple as a change in medication that could then prevent a hospitalization. People are generally excited about it. They're excited for the possibility of having, you know, peace of mind and having their heart health checked without actually having to do anything. We have three main instruments integrated into the seat. The first is the electrocardiogram, which has some electrodes on the surface. It measures the electrical activity of the heart. We also have the photoplethysmogram, the PPG, which is a local measure of blood volume, and it gives us blood oxygenation as well. And then on the back, we have four standoffs, which allow us to measure weight and something called the ballistic cardiogram. The ballistic cardiogram is a measure of the mechanical forces of the heart. So using those three instruments, we can measure over 9 clinically relevant parameters, including blood pressure and cardiac output, which is the amount of blood pumped out of your heart per minute. I've always thought outside of the box. I knew I always wanted to be an engineer, and I was never scared of solutions to problems that may be atypical. And also at RIT, they focus on a lot of creativity here, and it was a great place to innovate and come up with something that's an out-of-the-box solution, like a toilet seat. That's something that I've never shied away from, no matter how wacky the solution may be.